Hello, and welcome to this episode of TRUMPF as the Expert. My name is Gabriel, and I am an applications engineer for 3D laser cells. Today's topic is about the ObserveLine Comfort function and how it can help you to ensure your part quality. In high volume production, part of the quality control is to make sure that not cutting slugs remain in the part. There are different reasons why this could happen. For example, material thickness variation or when the process window is not optimized. One way to make this quality check is to use the distance control signal to detect if there is a cutting slug. This can be used for diameters starting from 10 millimeters. In the market, industrial suppliers offer capacitive systems where the check-in time for each hole takes at least 200 milliseconds. This gave us the motivation to develop ObserveLine Comfort. ObserveLine Comfort is an optical measuring procedure. This function is unique in the market and protected by a patent. After the cutting process, a laser pulse is generated to detect if the material remains at the cutting contour. This task can also be performed to detect cutting slugs in angle. Further benefit of the optical measurement with ObserveLine Comfort is that this measurement only takes approximately 70 milliseconds, and it is therefore 3 times faster than the measurement with the distance control. Also, small holes starting at 1 millimeter diameter can be checked by this optical measurement, compared with the capacitive technique, which starts at 10 millimeters. As a benefit, you can make sure to always produce good parts with a minimum influence on your process time. When ObserveLine detects an error, different reaction strategies can be applied in the NC program. They define how the machine will react when an ObserveLine alarm happens. In the following program, we can see the machine stops when the uncut slug is detected by ObserveLine. A message appears on the control panel and the operator must take further actions. ObserveLine Comfort is available for all TRUMPF 3D laser cutting machines to help you to ensure a good part quality in your serial production. Thanks for watching this episode of Ask the Expert. Check out our other videos.